Shopping. Girls love shopping, don't you girls? Yeah. And we love shopping, don't we men? No. We hate shopping, but it's not the shopping, it's because we can do it much quicker. Into town, 3 o'clock, home at 10 past. Women, oh no. Women are scabby fucks. You see something you like and then you spend the rest of the day seeing can you get it cheaper. Women will buy shite if it's reduced, won't you girls? You love a fucking sale. You can't pass a sale. You love a sale. Oh, you come in with all these bags and then you have to get them in because you don't want him moaning about the money. You come down that night. Was that a new dress? No. Have that up there years, years. Fucking labels hanging off it. Yeah. 9 o'clock, you're in town Saturday morning. And you go in, and a fella tries on a suit. He comes out. You ever notice, girls, a fella's walk changes when he puts on a suit. He can walk in with, I want to be long and hell, I'll start you. We'll put the tin of fruit on, I'll see you in a minute. Next of all, he comes out like fucking Fred Astaire. Well, love, what do you think?
Stay fucking easy, you idiot.
I'm like 007, 006 if you're outside talent. Huh? Now, when a man asks a woman, what does she think? A woman will never answer. She won't tell you. Because she doesn't want to be the one who will get blamed on you buying that suit. Because men do that. A few weeks later, they won't wear it. You made me buy this. That's because all men are big babies. Isn't that right, girls? All men are big. That's why we love sucking your tits. You see, there's many reasons. You run into that one. There's men, look, they're dying to laugh.
I see you, I hear you laugh.
Well, love, what do you think? Women will never commit. They all say the same thing.
You're wearing it.
No, but what do you think, love?
If you like it, I... Nothing to do with me. I wash my hands of this. You want it, buy it.
Can't do that with a woman. Oh no, they make you tell them.
Right, love, I've two dresses, red and blue, red and blue. Hang on, I'm going in to try them on. Now when I come out, tell me in your own words.
Look, do you know anybody else who has their fucking own words? If you had your own words, who would you talk to? Little boy, little boy, wah, whoo, yeah. All right, damn boy words. Start.
Tell me in your own words and tell me seriously what you think.
Now they may, and you can't be aloof about it, they fucking make you. Because when she goes in to try this on, in her mind, she is on stars in their eyes. Mary Murphy, tonight is Shirley Bassey. She goes into the changing room in the tracksuit, holding the dress.
Be out in a minute, now tell me what you think, now tell me.
Now, when she comes out, it's never like a man. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Oh no. Women are a lot more complicated than fucking that. It's never a straight question, yes or no. Like only a woman, you could say to her, have you ever eaten salmon?
A nice hat.
Well, either you're fucking eating it, or you haven't. I said to a woman, is it true you always answer a question with a question?
Who told you that?
Right, so. When she comes out, it's never, do you like it, do you like it? A whole set of questions bombard you. And we're only men. With a willy and a brain. And only enough blood to run one at the same time. All the lesbians love that. So out she comes into the dressing room, Remember, it's not yay or nay. Oh, no, a whole list of questions. And this is what happens. She bursts through the doors in the dress.
She goes, now, imagine with me hair up, me hair down, me earrings on, me chain. Imagine with me high shoes, me low shoes. Imagine if I wear the skirt, if I wear the top. Imagine if I go over here, if I go over there. If I have a handbag, if I have a low bag. If I have to wear the cardigan, wear the coat. If I sit like this, if I stand like that, if I go like this, if I go up like this. Imagine. What do you think?
Can I phone a friend?
For fuck's sake, imagine it. Now, if it's cold out, if it's hot out, if it's autumn, I may sit down a minute. What do you think?
Yeah, it's lovely.
You're only saying that.